are surrounded! Stand down and surrender to public security immediately! Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists! Resist and we will use lethal force! I repeat! Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists! Resist and we will use lethal force!
Got your lethal force right here, asshole! what you got? Come on!
That's Barret!
Witch!
You okay?
Cloud! It's Shinra! They're trying to take out the pillar!
I know.
I have to go back! Barret and the others are still...
Stop! Stay with Wedge. I'm going up.
Sure.
I'm going too! I can still fight. Biggs, they were shooting at me and he...
Wedge, please. Let Cloud handle it. Don't worry. I'll patch him up.
Hang on, guys! Help is coming!
Wedge, listen to me. You stay here with them.
About time you showed up, Mark.
Anything better to do?
Tell me about it. See how hard we got hit over here?
Shit! What's wrong with these people?
Stay frosty, boys.
What the?
Hostile contact. One target. Engage!
coming. Don't think you're gonna get away with this.
Too bad.
Back off!
All right.
Oh, no, you don't.
Yeah. Floppy. Burn. I see you.
I'll show you.
I see you. Calling fire.
Can't take
burn.
Me.
Need a light. Was never in doubt. Concentrate. Come on. Allow me.
Biggs!
You made it. No, I might not. Hey, is Wedge?
Don't worry, he'll bounce back.
That's good to hear. Could have used some extra padding myself.
Don't talk.
It's pretty bad up there. Cloud, promise me, don't let it be for nothing.
What about you?
I've still got some fight left in me. Enough for another platoon or two. Don't gotta be a soldier to make a difference. Oh, Faust. It's an orphanage. In the Sector 5 slums. The kids, they're great. I used to visit...
That you'll have to do yourself.
Let me guess. Not a fan of kids.
No.
But you have so much in common. Good luck, Cloud. Our future is in your hands.
Yeah!
fire. You're done. I'll end this.
Plans to destroy the pillar, but the Turks, but Shinra, that's us, won't let you get away with it. So go crawl back into whatever hole you crawled out of, or something. That ought to do it, right?
Good enough.
Wait, I know you. Mr. First Class. First Class asshole.
Gotcha now! You think I know where to run?
Your weapon and surrender. Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists.
Oh,
screw this cheap-ass play.
Thank you.
That was a close one.
How is it?
Much better, thanks.
I'm sorry. I can't stay here. I have to help them.
Go. Follow your heart.
Aerith, there's a bar in the center of town, 7th Heaven. I need you to...
get Marlene to safety, right? It's okay. I'll find her.
Huh? Can you take her to the bar for me, Wedge?
Consider it done. Now get up there and kick Shinra's ass. Come on! 7th Heaven is this way.
Wedge, wait!
You guys can't stay here! Come on, come on!
Hey, let us through! How else are we supposed to get to
Walmart? We don't have time to waste!
Sir, we need to step away from the gate.
You have to open the gate! If you don't let these people through!
Back off! It's not gonna happen!
Wedge!
I'm no good. Not to anyone up there or down here.
That's not true, Wedge. Don't give up hope yet. We could still save a lot of lives.
You don't think we're gonna stop them from dropping the plate, do you? I want to believe that we could still win somehow. But something in my gut tells me we're due for a reckoning. Just this feeling. Know what I mean?
Yeah, I do. But that's no excuse to give up. I don't want to look back one day and wish I'd done it different. Right here, right now. I need to know I did everything I could.
I'm not sure what's gonna happen next. But I am sure I don't want to regret the choices I make tonight. Our lives are in your hands. If you don't open up, we're all gonna die!
Close it!
No, sir! I will not obey that order! This way, everyone! Quickly! Quickly!
You can't just... Wait!
Wedge! Huh? 7th Heaven is just down this road, isn't it?
Head straight and look right. You can't miss it.
Don't worry about me.
All right, I'll get these people to safety.
This way!
Get out of Sector 7, please! You need to get as far away from Sector 7 as possible, right now! Go to Sector 5 or 6! Anywhere but here! You all have to get out of Sector 7! Now, please!
Slow down. Do you know what's going on? What do they want with a pillar?
Well, there's still time, but...
they're going to drop the bait on us?
Yes.
Those sons of bitches!
What good do they think that'll do?
Feel free to cry about it later. Right now, we need to get everyone to safety.
Wait, the watch should clear the roads first.
Ah, good thinking. Hop to it. Avalanche, I take it?
Just a friend.
Tell Tifa to lay low. We'll take care of things here.
I've got to get to Seventh Heaven.
What are you doing here?
That's
get
it!
Get out before you get yourself
killed! Oh God! Look out! Oh no!
Look out! It's gonna crash! Water! Hurry! The fire's spreading!
Marlene!
Damn it! How the hell did they expect us to escape?
There's a way out! Over there!
Gotta get through. Gotta find a way.
This underground passage will take you to Walmart.
Finally! Hold on.
Go, go, go!
Oh, you poor thing. I know it must hurt, but you've got to be brave now, okay?
Keep moving this way! Hey! Hey! Over here! Come on!
I'll take you to her. Ready? Mm-hmm. Almost there, okay?
None of this makes any sense! What the?
No need to rush. Steady.
Are you hurt? My leg! Right now!
Leave everything behind.
Come on,
we've
gotta
go too.
Don't worry about me.
We can get through this. We just have to work together. Get to Walmart now. It's too dangerous here.
This way. Quickly now. Keep moving.
Can you take care of her?
Of course.
Betty! I've been looking everywhere for you.
Daddy!
You'll be fine.
Stop! That way's already...
Why is this happening?
I need to get through!
This is it,
isn't it? Almost there!
I have to go back! There's still...
No, it's not permanent!
Confirm. One more bird lost. Probably for the best. After all. Change of plans. You can take it from here. Someone's been a little too adventurous.
You're Marlene, right?
Who
are you?
I'm a friend of Tifa's.
Where is she?
Right now, she's with Cloud and the others.
Daddy too?
You mean Barret? Yep, he's there too.
Wait, Daddy's not coming home?
Not yet. That's why I came to find you. Tifa asked me to. She said, take care of Marlene. The thing is, this place isn't safe now. I'm gonna take you somewhere safer, okay?
Are they gonna destroy the bar? Are they gonna destroy our house?
I know it's hard. Just remember, you still have your daddy. You can build a new home together, anywhere. Shall we go?
You smell nice.
Oh?
Like a flower.
I hope you remember it. Lots of flowers at your new house.
Do you think that I could help too?
Of course you can. Hey, what's your...
You led us on a merry chase, Aerith.
Song.
Before you say another word, know that your options are limited.
There's nothing to be scared of, okay? How about we make a deal?